We have new information on the 15-month-old girl run over by a vehicle. Her condition has stabilized in the hospital, and she is expected to survive. Investigators say it was her uncle who backed up his vehicle and unintentionally hit her. Police are not expecting to file any charges in the accident.